Hi guys, I'm out in the studio this evening to do a swipe on this large canvas. It's a 24 by 32, and I've been wanting to do this one for quite some time. Hope it turns out. So what I'm doing is I've flooded my canvas already with black, and I've mixed up everything I used with Floetrol and water for my pouring medium, and I've got silver. I used this Folk Art Metallic Sterling Silver, along with what I had left in this Master's Touch acrylic, which was silver, and I mixed those two together. Then I mixed together what I had left of this Master's Touch gold with Sargent's acrylic gold, and I also used Folk Art brushed gold. I'm using Folk Art brushed bronze, Folk Art brushed antique gold, and I believe that's it, along with my black, which is just what is this brand? It's just Folk Art, I believe. That's Craftsmart, actually. And let's see how it goes. I'm excited about this one. Okay, so I debated whether to do small sections so they're all different colors coming through, but then I changed my mind and I'm going to go all the way across and then drag down with all the different colors. So we'll see how it turns out. The base is fairly thin. The metallics tend to be thicker anyway, so but if you add too much water, then you lose your vibrancy of the metallic, so I don't put too much water in there. And I want to give a shout out to Nick Morrell, who is on YouTube. He's also on some paint groups that I'm on with on Facebook. And he is a phenomenal, this is his forte. I mean, he is phenomenal with this kind of art. And so I just hope someday to be just as good as him. I'm gonna give this a try. All right, right down the middle. Love this copper. Ah, I need to go off the side of the canvas with that. See, that's what happens when you don't get too big blob like that. Let me see if I can remove a little bit of that. Black there. Okay. This bronze is pretty too. Silver. Okay. I'll use a little more of a copper down here. Love copper. I like that. We need a little more gold on that side over there. I did it again. Don't do that, people. Go off the side. By the way, I do not own the rights to any of this music, Mary. I have to say that. Okay, I'm gonna move all this stuff away. Out of the way a little bit. Nope, I'm over here. To take some plastic pieces that I have cut. Nick uses wet paper towels. I've used wet paper towels as well, and I've used these as well, and I like either just as much. So I'm going to start right here and drag down. Size. Next, oops. Doing different sizes. It's all going to come. Sink too much in there. I'm liking it. Okay. going to do it backwards now. Still watch me. Called a ghost swipe, by the way. Black to show through. Okay, there's a little one here. That's interesting right there. A bunch of silver. Okay, I got too much gold still up here. So I'm gonna try and pull it down. Smaller one here. We'll go back around and do this one all over. Yep. I'm going to use it. lot of talking while I'm painting. A lot of people say I don't talk loud enough. So I'm trying to correct that. Oop, don't like that. That's why I put the music on in the background, so I don't have to talk so much. I'm liking it a lot. Look at it. What do we think? Wild looking. Let me tilt it up so you can see it a little better. I love it. It's just what I was hoping for. Really sparkly, shiny. Oop, kind of tilted some paint this way. Tilt it back the other way. Finish off the edges. I'll take some black paint and go around the edges. Torch it. Bring out any bubbles that might be in the paint. Do that real quick, just a second. Gotta have some music. I'm seeing a whole lot of paint right here. I think I'm going to pull that down some. Right in the middle. I don't want it to dry lumpy. better. Very cool. Okay, torch, I'm done. And I will post a picture of the final product in the comments. Cells popped up with the torch, which is okay. In fact, I may torch it just a little bit more and see if some more. That's going to make it real interesting. Spot that I'm not crazy about. Y'all just have to bear with me. One more little spot.
Let's see which way I want to go this way.
Okay. I like it. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching. Give me a thumbs up if you did, and I will, like I said, post a picture of the finished product once it's all dry and everything. I'll post a picture in the comments of my video, and thanks for watching. See you next time out in the studio.